Hello YouTube, today we're going to be making cornbread. These are all the ingredients that you need. You have flour, cornmeal, salt, sugar, baking powder, and of course buttermilk. Oh, and the eggs are already in there. So the key to making the perfect cornbread, you know, to have the ingredients measured out perfectly, it's the 1-to-1 ratio of flour and cornmeal with 2 eggs and, you know, sugar to taste. Some people use light sugar, light brown sugar, some use pure cane sugar, we'll use it both. Well damn, how much are you gonna put in there? I'm just playing. How much is that? What measurement is it?
Of
course. Okay, but you use half of that.
Yeah,
I have
half of that, so.
Cause you're gonna put.
Like, I'm putting brown sugar in it too. Yeah. And you don't want your cornbread too sweet.
I like my cornbread tastes like
cake though. Yeah, you're right. But the Southerners hate it. They hate it.
Them hate it?
Yeah, they hate it. But me, you know me, I can wait.
Mm-hmm. You gonna put honey butter on it at the end? What?
What? Of course.
Okay. Speaking of butter, I don't see any butter. Don't forget that ingredient, ladies and gentlemen. So whenever melting butter, I always make sure that I don't make it piping hot because, you know, it's always butter and eggs and you don't want to scramble your eggs. So another thing you do instead of getting it, like, you know, piping hot, another thing you can do is make sure that you pour the butter and the milk at the same time, and that will chill the butter down. You're making a mess in here.
I really am. Mm-hmm. I really am, man.
All right. Not quite sure how we got here because I was going to be, you know.
I don't know why you did that, man. Let me see your shit.
Hey, what?
Then
knock over my camera.
Your camera ain't even. Oh, it is.
So the cornbread had been baking at 400 degrees for about 30 minutes and it is just so beautiful. For the full recipe, make sure you follow Chef Mandeville on Instagram. Follow me on TikTok. All my socials are linked below, my link tree. Wow, this cornbread is so beautiful. It look like you might get a melt butterscotch.
Where the hell did you get that from?
What's his name? Baby, I can't say too much. What is his name? He was in Power. Andre. Dre. His name was Dre in Power.
Oh shit. Oh yeah.
You
Dre.
Know what I'm talking about?
Yes, of course.
Them bunny mother.
I cannot forget about Dre.
Mm-hmm.